Sir, it's a long way away, honestly. I've gotten the opportunity to bat top of the order again after a couple of series. So, looking forward to just making the best use of it. And today was a good outing, good hit in the middle. And hopefully I just continue the same thing, not worried about October next year. There's a lot of games before that. Yeah.
So, can you just talk us through what was happening when you were with him, and sort of what perhaps made them when you sort of ADL?
Look, I know I can't say that. I'm not saying the wicket was bad. Both teams scored 200 plus and chased it in 19 overs. So it wasn't the easiest wicket to bat on. And when you're chasing 200 plus, you obviously want to come out hard, and you know you're chasing 10 runs and over. So you look to go hard at times. So sometimes you don't hold your shape. And in the middle, obviously, we found it a little harder to get those boundaries for two or three overs. And then we knew that once we hit a few balls in the middle, and once we got one or two boundaries, then it'll start bringing a lot more boundaries. So we just had to stay patient. And yeah, we just kept the intent going. We knew the plans were very clear that, you know, you have to hit boundaries. You're chasing 200 runs. So obviously, it was a bit tricky. And then once you were set, the best chance for the batsman to score runs was someone who was set, and unfortunately Virat carried on and finished the game for us. Yeah.
Rahul, anything explains the amount of sixes we saw from both the sides of the game?
T20. Yeah, that's it. You have to hit sixes. I mean, that's what you want, and there was good bounce on the wicket, so when there's bounce, it's easier to get elevation. So, that's it. I don't really know what else I can say.
What do you say about the new technology of T20? Sorry, low balls.
Yeah. Was our first game too, so it was interesting, and I didn't know what to expect, honestly. None of us knew what to expect, but fortunately for us, we were on the good side this time. You know, we got two or three decisions to go in our favor, and I think it's good. It just keeps the game fair. And as a bowler, you make that mistake of overstepping, and there's somebody to see it. It just, you know, like I said, makes the game more fair. I don't think it's the dimension or the bigger side or the smaller side. It's just that, you know, the lights are pretty low, and sometimes you lose the ball in that light, and that's what happened a couple of times. And we've played here before. We've played here for years, so we know what to expect. And as a team, we don't complain about things like this. You know, it's not in our control. So we know what to expect, and we try to practice that. Even when we came here a couple of days ago, we know we didn't practice under lights, but we still knew the lights were low. So, you know, try to get a fielding, practice done, and try to give it our best. Sometimes you still lose the ball, but that's how it is.
Rahul,